met Achyut Pai from Kerala in Bangalore. Achyut, tell us about Tinker Space.
So Tinker Space is actually run by Tinker Hub, and we are like a non-profit.
Yeah.
So Tinker Space is a place where
it's run by whom?
It's run by Tinker Hub organization.
Tinker Hub. Yeah. That is a.
It's a non-profit. Okay. It's funded by Samagata, like Kailash.
No. Yeah. Yeah. This is all India or
no. This space is we actually work within Kerala.
Yeah.
And we have like 36 campus communities. And like all the students can register for free and attend events and host it themselves. So what happens in Tinker Space, we call it a hacker maker space. So basically it's that different communities like be it Python, Google developers, or maybe Friends of Figma, or at the same time Force United.
Friends of
Figma. Figma.
Figma is?
It's used to create UI and all lately.
Okay.
It's a new product. So, and all these Force clubs, all of them come there and organize events.
Is it a physical space or a organized?
It's an amazing modern area where we have a hacker space, we have a conference hall, and it's free to use for everyone.
Located physically in
is it campus?
Kalamashiri?
Yeah, no. There is a university called Kusat.
Kusat?
Yeah.
Cochin Science and Technology?
University of
Science and Technology.
Located pretty close to Kusat.
Okay.
So what happens is that kids from all over the Cochin area, if they want to hold an event, all these organizations want to hold an event, they all just come together, and that is where this happens.
How big physical space?
It can easily accommodate in two floors, maybe 200.
Wow. How busy does it manage to keep?
Over the weekends, it's really busy.
Really?
Yeah. Because people want to come build projects, and if you don't know how to do it, they have volunteer list where you can call people and they'll help.
I see. Yeah. Volunteer
so
list?
People, I have a friend who didn't know what ML is. He came
didn't know?
What ML is, machine learning.
Yeah.
He came with a project idea. He sat there for like 2 days, and end of the week, they left with a proper project that they could submit to the university. So we have a NVIDIA sponsored GPU where you can train the models and
wow.
So it's like you have an idea, you come out with a product.
Yeah. So how do people find you? Online and offline?
You can use tinkerhub.org.
Yeah.
And there you can find Tinker Space.
All the links, all the locations.
Yeah, you can also find like how we finance ourselves, or how people can volunteer, how students can apply, or how you can be a maker.
How old is this?
We are running in our 10th year right now. We are having a 10-year celebration.
Wow.
So Tinker Space just launched 2 years, 3 years back. But it's already forefront of hotspot of tech in Kochi.
I see.
And we are here with all the interns, the team running it, the COO, the CPO, the CEO, and the program lead, space manager, everyone.
Yeah.
So, it was nice meeting you.
So, Achyut is a company speaker from Kerala.
Kerala, yeah.
What's the size of the number of company speakers in your estimate?
I'll say more than a few lakhs.
Yeah.
3 lakhs, I guess.
Amazing.
Yeah.
All the best.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for visiting us.